I'm not there.
A family on a mission to prove grandma is alive after an error left 89-year-old Carmen Gonzalez dead in the system.
I'm here. I'm sorry.
Carmen stopped receiving her monthly Social Security checks. Instead, she got letters stating that her benefits had been cut off because someone reported her deceased.
We had to contact SSI and ask them, you know, what's going on? And they said, well, your grandmother's deceased. And I said, no, she's not. And I said, how can you declare her deceased with no death certificate? And they said, oh, well, the home health center said that she was deceased.
As the family attempted to sort out the mess.
So it was like a domino's effect. My aunt went to go pick up her medication, and they told her, oh, no, she's deceased. We can't give you the medication. There's no more Medi-Cal. There's no more Medicare.
Carmen's bank account fell into the red.
She's completely feels like she's, you know, defenseless. She can't just go out and get whatever she needs for her health.
Her granddaughter says they're still trying to pinpoint how the mix-up happened. Carmen was discharged from a care facility in Highland Park on October 5th, the same date that Social Security letters determined she was deceased. York Healthcare and Wellness Center denies having anything to do with it. In a statement to KTLA, said, quote, we have not informed the Social Security Administration that a resident or former resident has passed away. In fact, it's not the role of a nursing home to report deaths to the Social Security Administration.
My grandmother has been so upset about it. You know, it's been an emotional toll on her.